All those three-pointers are keeping them in the game.